Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from GM Trading Bulgaria. Finally, the winter came in Sofia as well, but this is not stopping us, so here is my new free trading plan. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the NASDAQ 100, the chart is on a daily time frame, and here I just wanted to briefly mention that I already marked the buy zone that we are going to use for the basis of our analysis. It's between 6,800 and 7,000. Here is the borders that we're going to look for formation on the chart in order to open a long position, and hopefully then we're going to be able to extract some good profit from this plan and trade afterwards. Here I just wanted to show you that this consolidation here is to my eye very important, because after it, as you can see, the price started to move on the long side, then it make a quick correction, and then after this, as you can see, it started a nice and very steady trend, which lead us to the new all-time highs from beginning of September, and then it was the drop that we are observing now. However, now we are expecting the results to replicate, so that's why this plan is a relatively risky one, but nevertheless we're gonna try to extract some profit from it. Here I'm going to switch on 1 hour chart time frame in order to show you what's the basis of our plan. So that's the level that we are going to use for entry point. Probably after this consolidation, as soon as the market opens, this is going to happen in 4:30 Bulgarian time. I'm going to see what's going to be the formation on the graph, and if it opens with a positive gap, which is very likely to happen because the European indexes are going high today, and also the futures are positive. So if the price opens with a positive gap and started to drop, in order to fill it, I'm going to wait until it settles again somewhere around here, and then probably I'm going to enter into a long position. There is no important news for today which can affect the price, so that's why I think that the movement on the long side should start and to be nice and steady. The first level that we are going to observe is somewhere around 7,200, where we are going to collect the first profit from our position, and of course, depending from the price action and what's the buying pressure, I'm going to see if it's exhausted. I might even close the whole position here, or if it's not, I'm going to leave probably 30% floating for future development of this position. So I guess today, by the end of the day, probably I'm going to enter into a position. I'm going to post a signal in our Telegram channel and in Twitter as well. So the level that we are aiming to reach is first here, when we are going to reduce probably 70% of our position. And then if we see that the buying pressure is strong enough, as I mentioned, probably the left 30% will be left for a very long term trade, which could lead us probably to here, where we can collect all of them, the rest 30%, as I mentioned, somewhere around 7,500. Let me mark the level for you in order to can observe it more properly. As you can see, it was this level was acting as a support here, then here as a resistance, and now we're expecting, if it played as a resistance, to stop the price, so we can collect the profit here. Maybe even if the buying pressure is strong enough, we can leave it for reaching all-time high, but this is going to be maybe a very long-term trade, so it's going to take us probably a month or so. So if somebody wants to play it like this, of course they can, but in my opinion, this trade is going to take too much of our attention, and if I collect the profit here, or maybe even here, I'm going to move the stop loss and break even, and I'm going to focus somewhere else, because there is a lot of other securities on the market from which we can extract some good profit. And yeah, as I already mentioned, there is no news for today, so I expect this trade to develop at least by the end of the day with our expectations, and for tomorrow I'm going to post every my decision in the Telegram channel and Twitter as well, so you can follow my trade management, and hopefully we're going to be able to close some very nice profit from this trade by the end of the week. This was everything for this trading plan for this week. I hope that you like it and I hope that it will perform very good. If you want to see more of our free trading plans and the videos that we are posting, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notification on. In this way, you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you can take immediate actions if there's need for it. Of course, all of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check them as well there. And the live signals that I'm mentioning in every video, they are available throughout our Telegram channel and our official Twitter account. You can check them as well because they're making the following of our trades very easy, and with them you can extract some additional profit for you. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a good week and see you again next time. Bye bye.